So KeyLab Essential also has a scale mode, which allows you to quantize your notes, pick the root note, and pick the scale to always stay in tune whenever playing with your arps or chords. To use the scale mode, simply long press it, choose the root note, and then move to the scale type, choose the minor one, and then I have chosen C minor, so this is the C minor with the correct notes. So that's super useful when playing with your arps and chords on, allowing you to always stay in key.